Hey guys, this is Ben Anderholm. I'm a manager on the paid media team over here at Augurian. What we want to outline to you today is a tool that we believe really allows you to have confidence in the digital marketing efforts that are being done specifically within your Google Ads account. That tool is the change history. It's located within any Google Ads account. We'll run through it. We think it's really important for any sort of manager, director, even analysts on a marketing team to be able to pay attention to specifically as it pertains to Google Ads. Some of the reasons why we believe it's a very important tool specifically stems from different meetings that we've had with clients or prospective clients for our agency in just general communication around account performance and why potentially a specific campaign or initiative is not living up to the standards of what that stakeholder really is hoping to achieve. We've been able to kind of identify to them that these campaigns aren't living up to what they need to be, specifically because they're not getting the attention they deserve. That could be not being optimized frequently or optimized at all. The question we're asked is, how do you know that? How are you able to determine that attention is not being given to specific campaigns? And we're able to do that through the change history. It logs all changes that are made to either a campaign or an ad group. So with all that being said, we're gonna run into our test campaign here, and I'm just gonna quickly give you a run through of the change history, how to find it, and what to look for specifically with your in there. So if you load your specific campaign within your Google Ads account, you're gonna go to the left-hand navigation bar, and if you scroll all the way to the bottom, you're gonna see change history. When you click into that, the screen will load in front of you, and it will outline for the specific date range that you have selected, all of the changes that have been made to whatever campaign or ad group you're looking at. So we're looking at our test campaign here in the Augurian Google Ads account. And we see that since March 1st, our test campaign has received 39 changes. It then subsequently breaks out those changes into each type, ad changes, bid changes, etc. You're then able to see in chronological order the changes that are being made, the people that are making those changes, as well as a timestamp, and then additional information and context around what change was made and where that specific change was made, what depending on the ad group or the campaign that you're looking into. If you click into any one of these specific changes, it will give you more information about each specific change, which again gives you additional context and allows you to really feel informed and have confidence in whatever campaign is being run, understanding that attention is being given to it and the right changes are being made. In closing, we believe that the change history is a really valuable tool for any marketer to be able to understand what is happening within their Google Ads account. We really feel that it's able to give you the confidence you need to correctly identify what is really happening within Google Ads. Hope it was helpful. Thank you. We'll be right back.